Are you bored of eating plain salted makhanas? So guys, today I'm going to be making Maggi masala makhane. Hi friends, welcome to Shita's Pure Vegetarian Kitchen. Today, as you heard, I'm making Maggi masala makhane. Look at this. This smells so good. So let's start. First, we will dry roast our makhanas. In a pan, I'm going to be adding 1 cup of makhane. And you will just, mix them. Make sure you mix them. Don't wanna, burn them. Makhanes are very good for our health as they help in weight loss. They are filled with protein, fiber, as well as many essential vitamins and minerals for growing toddlers and great for weight loss as well. And makhanes are also known as lotus seeds or fox nuts or gorgon nuts, phool makhane. Our makhanes are roasted. Now you must be wondering, how will you get to know that they are roasted or not? So what you do, you pick up one makhana and you crush it. See, this is easily, we can crush it easily. That means they are roasted. And now we will let them cool and then take them out in a bowl. Our makhanas are cooled and now let's make our Maggi masala makhane. So first, in a pan, I'm going to add butter. You will get the measurements, you will be able to see it on the screen. Let's mix this. You want to slightly melt it. And now I will add a roasted makhane. Mix it, add a little bit of black pepper. Salt as per taste. And of course, Maggi masala. We have to add a whole packet. You can do this according to your taste or according to the makhanas you are taking. And now let's mix this up. See, our makhanas are coated in a Maggi masala. And now we'll switch off the gas and let it cool. It's been 2 minutes and now let's serve our Maggi masala makhane.
Just taste this, this is so good. The crunch is amazing.
And a healthier version of popcorn.
I'll just put this in a serving tray.
And now I will, present it even more. So here I have a magic masala packet. Just going to put this like this. And here I have some roasted makhanes. Just going to put that. A few more. And our Maggi masala makhanes are ready, guys. If you like this recipe, please subscribe to my channel. Turn on the post notifications so that you get notified whenever I post a new video or go live. And follow me on Pinterest, Facebook, and Instagram at Shushita's Kitchen.